So first off, Marcus tested positive for COVID after attending a spring break party on the lake. So if any of you have been hanging out with Marcus, you should leave now. Yeah, that's what I thought. I just had to ask. Okay, some good news.
Oh my God, you're pregnant.
Jesus, Amy, again?
No!
Is it Adams? What?
What?
No!
Why would it be Adams?
It's usually Adams.
I'm not pregnant. I was going to say, Zephra finally sent over the safety protocols. Yay! So, employees must wipe down the register and credit card machine after each customer, as well as every rolling cart, doorknob, bathroom door, electronic device, and product.
Oh, okay, so everything the air touches. Got it, easy.
We're also required to wear masks.
Will they be providing us with masks? Because I just have this one, and I've been tonguing it like crazy.
Well, don't. And no, they're focused on donating masks and PPE to local hospitals.
So no extra protection? I'm like a sitting duck in customer service. You have any idea how wet-lipped the community is here?
Yeah. That's a good point. Yeah. Very moist.
Guys, look, I know that this is hard, but if anybody needs anything, come to me and I will do everything I can to keep you safe. Also, Zephyr wants to reiterate that Cloud9 employees are the true heroes of the Zephyr family.
Damn right.
You got that right.
No, Glenn, 6 feet. Oh.